So if you guys can't see at the back, feel free to stand up, but that's up to you. Anyway, with that, I bid you adieu.
Wow, look at all these people.
Hey, class component, can I render something? Can I?
Settle down, child. You just render what you were given. You shouldn't even know about anything else. Wait here, I'm going to find out what we'll say. Hey, Connect, how have you been? I feel like it's been a while since I've heard from you.
Yeah, look, times have been interesting. A lot of people think I'm no longer useful. Let's use context instead. Everyone thinks they are the state management solution.
Look, that's a shame. We've got to render some messages. I don't think I've got time
All these people declaring Redux is dead.
Anyway, do you have any messages for us?
Look, the store's just passed me some data now. Let me just do the shallower quality check. Yep, it's different. Here you go.
Thank you. Rendered.
What about me? I want to render something too.
Oh, shush. You just render the date.
Fine.
Oh, class component. Something in the application has changed something in the store, but don't worry. It doesn't affect you.
Well, why are you telling me?
Well, I thought you'd like to know all the cool stuff I do for you. I make sure all the props are different before I pass them off. I connect you to the store.
Look, do I need to know about this?
Okay, look, something's come in and, yeah, it's different. Here you go.
Is it for me? Can I render?
Yeah, this is for you.
Woohoo!
I don't feel so good.
Oh, no, class component, you all right? You look awful.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm just getting a little old.
Okay, can I render?
Can you please shut up? Just wait in the corner.
Fine.
I feel so bloated.
Oh, hello there. You look like you're in a spot of bother.
Who are you?
You haven't heard of me? My name's Hooks, and I turn class component into functional components with state. I'll make you feel a whole lot younger, help you lose some of that excess code.
Look, thank you for your concern. It's nice to meet you, but I think I'm okay. How? What do you mean excess? Are you insinuating I'm fat?
No. I was just saying I can make you more concise. You know, I think it'll do wonders for your stomach pain.
Really? How's that?
Well, I'll make sure you have no more problems with this.
With what?
You know, this.
This what?
You know, this? Look, doesn't matter. If you don't like it, I can turn you back into a class component. You'll be all good.
Look, if it might help with my bloat, I'm willing to give anything a go.
All right, let's go. Abramov, Clark, Vaughn, Abra, Refactor. Well, how do you feel?
Oh, I feel great. I feel so lean and useful.
Class component, you look incredible. Mr. Hooks, can you cast a spell on me?
Let's see what I got in my bag. Let's see. I think you're a bit too simple. You should probably just render the data you're given. But I do have this ball. Go fetch.
Whoa, class component, you look so much younger.
He does, doesn't he? And with the new hooks from Redux, use Selector and use Dispatch, he won't even need you anymore.
Wait, what do you mean he doesn't need me anymore? I allow him to connect to the store. Hey, class component, you're not buying this, are you? Remember all the good times we've had?
Look.
Remember that time I stopped you re-rendering?
It's functional component now. And it's not you, it's me. Look, I've changed. Sorry. See you later, bud. Okay. Tell me about these new hooks.
Well, what we've got here is Use Selector. Use Selector allows you to extract data from the store using a selector function.
Oh, so it's like map state to props.
Conceptually, yes, but there are some things you've got to be aware of.
Cool. Time to give this a go. Oh, wow. I can access the store directly. I can see it all, the is loadings, the has errors. Oh, all that data. Look, an action's being dispatched. Oh, Hooks, are you seeing this? Rendered.
Woohoo!
Wait, why did that happen? That data had nothing to do with us. And why did he render?
That was fun. Can we do it again?
Woohoo! Rendered. Oh no, what is going on?
Look, you didn't think you'd get everything for free, did you? There are some things you've got to be aware of here.
Well, you should have warned me.
Well, I tried to, but you just went straight for it. Look, whenever an action is dispatched, the use selector will do a reference comparison check with the previous values and the current values.
So why does that matter?
Well, if they're different, you'll re-render. If they're not, you won't.
But why did I re-render? I'm just getting an object from the store with some values in it. None of those values even changed.
Well, look, the default comparison is a strict equality reference comparison. The map states to props use a shallow quality preference. If you return an object, you will always be forced to re-render.
Yeah, didn't Connect do that for me automatically? Rendered. Oh, look, I can't... How do we solve this problem?
Look, there are some things you can do. Use Selector takes a function as a second argument, where you can compare the values. You can even use shallow equal from Redux.
Okay, so I'm importing shallow equals and I'm passing it to use Selector. Okay, cool. I think that's got it sorted out. Thank you. Rendered. Well, why did that happen?
Look, if further optimization is necessary, you can use memo and you should have more control that way.
Okay. What about this use dispatch function?
Well, use dispatch is a it gives you a reference to the dispatch function in the store.
Okay, is there anything I need to know about this before I use it? I'm going to be using it in an onclick handler and then passing it to that dummy over there.
Look, if you do re-render, you'll be creating a new reference to that that onclick function.
What's so bad about that?
Well, if you pass it down to that dummy, he'll never bail out from he'll never benefit from techniques like memo.
Doesn't that mean he might re-render unnecessarily?
Do it.
Yeah.
Do it.
Yeah.
Okay. How do we deal with this? I can't deal with that.
All right. You need to memoize that function in use callback. And it should stop him from re-rendering.
Okay.
And you have to make sure the dependency is dispatch itself.
All right. Great. What will that do?
Well, it'll just make sure the function is the same reference.
Okay, cool. Is there anything else I need to know about?
No, you should be good. I mean, there is testing, but that's a whole different conversation. Some people don't even do it, so, you know.
All right, well, thank you so much for your help, Hooks. I think I'm going to have to play with these hooks a little bit more.
Awesome. Best of luck.
Can I click the button?
Well, look, I know I shouldn't ask dumb components for their opinion, but what do you think about Redux hooks versus Connect or even context itself? I shouldn't have asked.
Well, I feel like we lost some performance benefits from Mr. Connect, but just implementation details, like what are we gaining and what are we losing? Can I click the button?
Yeah, I didn't expect that from you. Yeah, I think you're right. Cool. I think we can click the button now.
Woohoo!
Here you go. Rendered.